Thank you, Doctors Foster and Smith. Good breakfast.